my feet.
Am I right, everyone on it?
I don't know.
I'm commentating.
I was broke just last week, got a freak in my sheets. What's her name? I don't know. Where she come from? I don't know. She your bitch? I don't know. Where my wrist? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Huh?
Do form, pour, and stamp a concrete patio slab. You'll know the right one is for 27 minutes.
Kyle, it is 27 minutes long.
Hey guys, Levi here. I watched that whole 27-minute timer, and if that's any indication of how long 27 minutes is, it's really long.
In an M3 Bentley, 10 bays empty, now we got time to fill it up.
Ah!
Okay, ready?
Wait, no!
I'm ready.
Alright, I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
Buddy, Mike here with everythingaboutconcrete.com.
Oh, I can already tell this is going to be
good. I'm going to show you a complete stamp concrete patio. How I pour it, how I finish it, how I stamp it.
That's fine.
I'm putting the forms up. This is a 4-inch thick patio.
I just wonder.
I really like how he makes sure to center the patio. I think that's something a lot of people, when they're making their concrete patios and they're pouring and forming and stamping their concrete patio slabs, if they forget to do that, that's just a critical error that I've seen all the time. I will like see concrete patio slabs and I'll just like, look at it for like half a second, I'll be like, that's not centered. And it just upsets me, like viscerally upsets me. Like I'm just enraged by non-centered patio slabs. Because it takes all this work to form, pour, and stamp them, and then you just put them off center. It's just for nothing. It's stupid.
I like how it's really, really even with the door, so you can see that when after they form, pour, and stamp the concrete patio slab, they're going to be able to add the stairs really, really easily. And that's going to be able to go down right to, I honestly think they might add a nice, like, masonry. They can do a really, really, really nice job forming and pouring the, and maybe even stamping the stairs down to the concrete slab after they form. After they've finished this forming step, and they pour and stamp the set. Now, the stairs, honestly, you know Minecraft?
I like running the string.
Yeah.
Minecraft. Those stairs where they have the nice stone stairs, I really think that those...
Which is fine.
That a stone stair-esque kind of thing coming down from that wooden panel after they remove the panel, coming right down onto the formed... poured and stamped concrete patio slab would really, really improve the front of this house. And I really like the way that they've done this. And also I like how there's an outlet right next to where there might be a nice little lawn chair, or maybe on, as you can see on the left side of the formed, poured and stamped concrete patio slab, there might be a nice table and an umbrella where if you need to charge your phone or maybe charge a fan in a nice hot summer day with some cool lemonade and your dog just nipping at your knees and in the world of sitting on top of your beautifully formed, poured, and stamped concrete patio slab. I think that outlet to me extremely helpful. I really like how he's cutting the rebarb, and he's being very careful to put his foot directly behind the saw so that if he misses, he'll hit it and cut his toe off. And I think that really adds a danger value to make sure that you don't make the cut incorrectly. I really appreciate the way he does
it. That up a little bit, because when he hammers things in, it goes like doo, 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 and it's really fast and funny.
That's true.
That's really my two cents.
It's true. Aesthetically, it's very, very pleasing. Oh, I'd like to switch the camera angle to show them pouring the actual concrete before they stamp the said concrete. Because
in the background, he actually has two people that he's gonna submerge in the concrete to be a part of this.
Honestly,
lest they betray him. They shall be an example.
One of the top three steps in forming, pouring, and stamping your concrete slab is the formation. And he's doing a great job.
So here, now we're on step two. You've already seen he's formed it very well, expertly.
Exquisite.
Yeah.
But overall, I'm very impressed by the quality of this. I would watch a lot more of this, honestly. Like, this is good content.
It's
going to be an ash or
slate pattern. It's gonna be an Ashley Slate.
Right. That's good to know. That's very good. I think I'm just gonna do these like on my own, late at night, just like watch videos like this and just commentate like on things I have no idea about. Just like maybe not even ask. It was just my face in the corner like nodding.
I thought you meant you were gonna make it form poor instead. Me and the boys forming porn and stamping concrete.
When quarantine is over, I'm gonna form porn and stamp so many concrete patio slabs.
Another one.
Interesting note is they're doing this slab all in one piece.
True.
So a lot of times in like the north, it would put cracks in it already so that it can expand and contract when like snow falls and stuff and water gets in it. That's really interesting. So we can assume that this is not in somewhere where water would freeze easily. That's kind of an interesting note there.
That's over a million views. I'm gonna look at the comments. I'm curious like how many people are like genuinely like here for it. How many are gonna be like, whose YouTube recommended showed them this? Okay. The comments are weird. The comments are very weird.
How so?
When
feel the concrete when the second comment and the one that got a like from the guys, someone needs to throw a ring on his daughters. Who do you know that age slinging con? What I look for in any romantic partner
is their father's
sling concrete.
Their father's ability to form, pour, and stamp a concrete patio.
You know, it's 90 degrees out.
Daniel, I like your tweet. I say I don't know which one's more niche. If this video is more niche or just the Frisbee ones in general are niche.
This one's really interesting because it's actually not sped up at all.
This is all real time. This is actually a live stream.
Learning how to form, pour, and stamp a concrete patio slab with the board. Hey, do you guys see how they're making a pattern right there? That pattern actually does look like...
It looks like stone. That's how they get you. You look at stone, you don't know anymore. Like, this is the world we're living in now, and it's absolutely disgusting.
Honestly.
If I see
stone, I'm like, that's stone. And then someone's like, that's concrete. I'm like, what?
We're living in a world of misinformation.
We live in a society, Levi, and you can't trust any news you hear anymore. Like, you know what? I bet most of the major news outlets are going to be like, that's stone. And it's not. The fake news... The thing I'm scared of doing bits like this is that I'm afraid someone's gonna like take me seriously, and just like Kyle gets canceled. There's actually someone underneath with a stick doing it, and this is just how he punishes them for not doing a good job.
He's
a cruel, maleficent overlord. Is it maleficent?
Maleficent, yeah.
Maleficent? What are you doing, Daniel?
Malevolent. No. Maleficent is the name of the movie.
Wait, Daniel, I'm quote tweeting and I'm just gonna be the exact same thing I have before. Wait, Levi, quote tweet mine when I post and we'll just make a chain of how to form and stamp with concrete patios.
Make sure like all the punctuation is the exact same.
Yeah. Yeah, now you quote tweet mine with verbatim how to form pour and stamp with concrete patios.
Wait, should I then quote tweet Levi?
No, we need to get more people in.
That really does look like stone. That's a little wild.
It's kind of like sediment.
We're looking at how to pour and stamp a concrete patio slab now. My dad is disappointed.
Wow, that's really cool. I'm genuinely intrigued by his stamping of the concrete patio slab.
this is such a fantastic chain.
I think, I don't know how long this has actually been, but the fact that he can at this point already walk on top of the concrete patio slab this soon after forming, pouring, and stamping the slab is just honestly spectacular to me. I think we should watch Smasher Pass Family Edition.
No.
You do such amazing, beautiful work. I'm talking about the girls you made. Good job, Dad. He loved it. He loved it.
No.
Well, now I'm qualifying to get ready for big jobs. Oh.
Look at that. Patio slab. Wow.
How many people saw my tweet? All right, 23 people saw the tweet and 2 likes. Not a bad start. Here I am. I'm gone. I'm back.
Wow. We really, really just watched this for like 25 minutes.
We did.
Hey guys, Levi again. Fun fact, 25 minutes is almost as long as 27 minutes.
Oh, look, little.
It looks like stone.
But it's wow. Not.
That really fucks with me.
I'd see that and be like, yo, is that some stone?
No.
And they'd be like, nah, fam, that's a formed poured and stamped concrete patio slab. Forgive me. Forgive me, father. And
what if you called your priest daddy instead of father?